I love, especially when it's well groomed.
Yes.
Not the one that before I will kiss you, I will first of all remove.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Adeze and I'm a mommy YouTuber based in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. And with me today, I have a special guest. This is Roslyn. Say hi.
Hi guys.
Yeah, so you guys, I have this beauty on my channel today. Like, nobody can talk to me anyhow. Yeah, she has a channel. Her channel is Roselomon TV. She's a YouTuber based in Finland and she has a very beautiful son and a handsome husband. Guys go and check out her channel. You're going to learn a lot. She has a lot of educative, informative and interesting videos on her channel. So
okay, let me hold my head.
So over to you. So just talk to them.
Hi lovely people. I wanted to say welcome to my channel. Okay, my name is Roselyn and my channel's name, like she said, can we talk?
Yeah,
my channel's name is Roselomon TV.
Yeah.
I like to say that I make videos about my nursing profession because I'm a nurse, motherhood. I recently added feminine hygiene,
okay,
beauty, and a lot of things that I am passionate about.
Yeah, so you guys should check her out. Like, she has, you will love her channel. Just take it from me, okay? So please go over to her channel to watch our collab on her channel. We are going to be answering our first questions about our first time. Okay, our first
time. We're not feeling anything.
Yes, so just go to her channel and watch it, okay? So yeah, are you ready?
I think so.
Yeah, so let's just jump right into this video, okay? Okay, so I'm going to be asking her the most googled questions about women, okay? So those questions, if you want to find out about women, questions that people have searched on the internet about women, we're going to be answering those questions now from our own perspective, because there's a video on this online. I got this video idea from the ASIS channel, right? That's not the channel.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, so when I actually showed me the video and I was like, yes, I need to go with this. Like, I really enjoyed it. So so we're asking from our own perspective now. So you know what, you know the answers to these very interesting questions, okay? Yeah. So I'm going to be asking you some. I think you answer the ones you can answer and then I'll answer after you. Okay, so the first question is, why do women wear makeup? So why do you wear makeup?
Why do I wear makeup? To be beautiful now. Really?
When I see people online say things like, we just, makeup is not, we wear makeup just for fun.
Lie. Tell yourself the truth. You know, there is this kind of confidence you get when you're, what did they say?
Highlight is popping.
Makeup, they will say makeup on fleek.
Yes.
Your nose. It's like 10 times enhanced beauty.
Exactly.
So for me, I wear it just to enhance my beauty.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, the confidence that comes with it. So even if you're not beautiful, they'll be like, beautiful girl.
Exactly. For me, it makes me feel prettier.
Yeah.
That's just it. Okay, so the next question is, why are women's clothes so tight? This one is so funny.
For all those people that are wearing tight clothes, leave it in the comment section. Why is your clothes tight?
Why is your clothes tight?
Okay, I have baggy. Why are women's clothes tight? Of course, to show your shape. Like, show
Thank
the
you.
Shape God gives
Thank
to
you.
You. Show the treasure.
Thank you.
Go and do it though.
It doesn't have to be. Like, for me, I like fitted dresses.
Yes.
Okay. Let's be fitted to your shape.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't have to wear overly tight dresses.
Yeah.
Please, let's show what God gave us, okay?
For me, I love the baggy one when I'm at home.
Yeah.
But if I'm going to work, I don't want to wear like my husband's clothes or my mom's clothes just because I'm trying. No.
Yeah.
I want it to look like, okay, I intentionally dress and it has to be fitted.
Fitted, The next question is, why are women's hairstyles so expensive?
Well, to whom much is given, much is expected.
Exactly.
We have a lot of treasures and if you're really doing something nice, it has to be nice.
It has to be nice, it has to be expensive.
Whose soup is that that they say, Ofori is rich man's soup?
Yes, exactly.
A lot of passengers.
Has to exactly. So that it has to be, it's not like it should be more expensive than normal, but my dear, these things are not cheap.
No.
They are not cheap, okay? why do women wear thongs?
Thongs? What is that?
G-string.
Are you serious? Why do you want me to be so now?
Answer.
I don't know.
Why are you wearing catapult?
I don't know. Like, I did not know that's what you call.
Oh, you didn't know?
No.
But I don't wear jam. I used to, but not now. I want comfort.
Why were you wearing?
Then, just because we used to wear tight trousers, so you didn't want your undie lines to show.
Okay.
Yeah, but for me now, I just wear the normal.
I went to nursing school in Nigeria, and those women, if you wear those kind of things, that's the end of your nursing career. So,
are you serious?
Really? Yeah. They will inspect everything. So, I never had from secondary school to nursing school, so I never had the time to explore. After they will try them, go and buy one.
But they're uncomfortable, please. I don't know how people wear those things, are uncomfortable.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're uncomfortable. But they have some more comfortable ones. But to be honest, I just dumped them for normal ones.
Okay.
Okay, so the next question is, do women like beards? Do you like beard gang?
Well, what do you think?
I like it. I like beards too. I had to tell my husband to start keeping beards. Like,
I tell my husband that one thing that will make me angry if he shaves is this.
Yeah.
Like, I love, especially when it's well groomed.
Yes.
Not the one that before I will kiss you, I will first of all remove. But when it's well groomed, oh my goodness, I'm in for it.
Yeah, I see guys that have very bushy. I don't like the very bushy
ones,
but clean shaven, but well groomed beard. Like, I really like it. Yeah. Okay. So the next one is, do women like muscles? Who is asking all these questions?
Muscles.
Why are they asking?
Oh, muscles in men, right?
In men.
Of course.
Yeah. Of course.
It's sexy.
Yeah.
Is it not you?
It is. Although I don't like.
Over.
I don't want two shoulders. That's what I mean. One shoulder, yes, second shoulder. I just like, just a little muscle.
Yeah,
all that. Yeah. Why are women always cold?
Hormone now.
Yeah, hormone, right?
Yeah. Like when I was pregnant, I had this hot feeling, and then after that, like after my baby, I was so cold that you would ask. Are you sick?
I think it's just
we just have a lot of hormonal changes, menstruation. Well, I'm talking as a nurse. While you're menstruating, you have more hormones imbalance, hormonal imbalance. Whatever, you understand, right?
Yeah.
You have hormonal imbalance, and then you get pregnant. Like, some people get pregnant 4 times, and every stage deals with hormonal imbalance. So it's just about it.
Yeah. What do women want in a relationship?
Women. Your own kind of woman. What do you want?
No, you go first.
Okay. Number one.
Take notes.
Faithfulness. I call my husband deal breaker infidelity. I'm going to respect you. Submission. It comes natural. Yeah. Women, we have that.
Yeah.
But I love the fact that I can say I respect you as my husband or love you as my husband. I know that you're not cheating on me.
Yeah.
Just be faithful. Let your word be yes.
Yeah.
If you mean yes, let it be yes. If you mean no, let it be no.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's the most important one for me.
Yeah, for me it's the same. But I think women, let me just try and talk for all women, even though I can't talk for all women.
Yeah.
But women just want to trust you.
Yeah.
Like you just said.
Yeah.
Women want to be loved.
Yes,
yeah, and women want to be provided for and protected.
Absolutely.
Simple. If you have all those things, just know that every other thing will fall in place.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
But some people will leave the basics and go and be pursuing other. No.
It's not money.
Yeah, it's not money. Actually, it's not money.
You can make up and still be crying inside.
Inside, yeah. Yeah. What do women want
this
in bed? What do women want in bed?
Oh goodness. I'm not asking that. See, I'm a virgin.
Yes.
People should not ask me.
Exactly.
Virgin with a son.
Let me just say, women just want to be satisfied.
Be good, not just satisfied.
Thank you, be good and don't be selfish.
No, finish. Oh my goodness.
Don't be selfish.
That's a
deal. Yeah, if not, you're just there for yourself. You better stop it. Stop it.
Listen to the advice.
Don't be selfish.
Yeah.
And this one is, why do women wear waist beads?
Oh my goodness.
Do we?
They have a lot of superstitious beliefs about that thing, you know. Number one. Now, why I even know it? Because I studied in nursing school and they were talking about myths that people had about pregnancy. For some cultures, they believe that when you wear that waistband, that any, I don't know how to call it, those gods now, I don't know their names, that would come and stop your pregnancy, would not pass through that. That the waist, yes, that waist bead will help
really
the baby. It's a form of protection. But for some people, it's just the beauty.
It's just the beauty. Yes. Yeah, I actually like it, even though I don't wear it. But when I see it, it's very, yeah, very
it's,
cute.
It's
beautiful. Especially when a lady has very slim waist.
And yes. Waist, oh my goodness, it's just dangle.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that for that. But now, that's why I said it's a myth. It's not for any protection. If the baby wants to stay, to stay.
Stay. My dear, stay, that's just it. Why are women's rights so important? So this one is now a serious question.
Oh my goodness. I am an activist. You know that when when it comes to talking about women, I get so passionate that sometimes I ask myself, am I okay? But every human, has rights and it should be respected. So it's not just about women. We shouldn't bring it out and say, okay.
Thank you. That's
why a lot of people feel that when people talk about women, they are going extreme because you bring it out of the context.
Yes.
Be you a child, be you a male, everyone's rights is important. So so is it for the women. For the people that are talking about women, so is it for women. Yeah. We are humans and should be treated
as one. It should be human rights.
Yes.
Like women, men, it's human rights.
Human rights.
Don't treat a woman differently because she's a woman.
No.
Human rights. Okay?
Yeah.
So the next one is why, that's the last one. We've come to the end of this video. So
unfortunately, I wish we had longer ones.
Longer ones, right?
It felt like the video just went
so fast. So it's because we're having fun anyway.
Yeah.
So the last one is, why are women so beautiful? Why are
you
so beautiful?
Because God took his time.
Yeah, so he finished with Adam and was like, okay, let
me
just
go. He just did shap 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 shap. Pussy's fat. Bum. For the women, we have to show the curves.
Yeah.
When we smile, it should show. Like,
yeah.
I don't know. Why are you beautiful? You think I'm the only one?
It's God.
People should tell her why she's beautiful.
It's God. God just did it so that when men see us, their hearts just do yum 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 yum. That's why women are beautiful, my dear. Who asked this question? Who is googling this? Like, what are people thinking? So yeah, that brings us to the end of this video. This video went too short for me.
It is too short.
But anyway, the good things are we're continuing on her channel. So you guys, if you reach this part, don't even need to see the ending again, okay? Subscribe to my channel, like this video, but please go to her channel and go and watch her video. And also watch her other videos, please. Don't just stop at our collab and go. Watch her other videos, subscribe to her channel, and yeah, I'm sure you're going to love it.
Yeah.
So what do you have to say?
Turn on the notification bell.
Yes.
And tell us in the comment section all the questions we ask.
What are your answers?
What are your answers? I will check every video.
Yeah.
I cannot do the love. It's not my channel, but really, we want to learn, and a lot of people will learn from you.
Me.
So let's make it one of dialogue or conversation. If you enjoyed this video, there is a high chance that someone else out there will enjoy it. So share. If
you're
active on Facebook, share it there.
Share everywhere. Share.
Yes. And I'll be waiting for you on my channel.
Yes. So head over to our channel now. I will see you there. So bye, guys.
Bye.